Look at this, everybody. Look. Doesn't that face look familiar?
Hey.
We're live now. All right. Hey. And we are in the kitchen here with Ricky.
Cooking up some food for Gavin at his place.
Nice.
A little housewarming gift for
him. Yep. While you have a beer. I wish you guys could smell that, because that smells amazing.
Say hello for the camera.
Hello.
There we go.
All right, she's getting the rice ready. All right, nice.
Wow. Made it, look at that.
What a surprise.
Yeah, I told him. I didn't know he was gonna show up. What's up, homie?
Not much.
What's up, man? All right.
Oh, what's up?
What's up? What's up? Oh, yeah, she see a friend.
Wait, is that a camera?
What's
up? Yeah. She's chasing the dude and...
Ethan and Helium H3.
Nah.
It's a YouTube thing.
Oh, it's a YouTube thing? Oh, okay, nah. Well, this is a YouTube thing, right, YouTube? This is a YouTube thing, right?
Hopefully it is.
Well, hello there.
Well, hello.
Long time no see.
It has been.
All right, what we got cooking? What we got cooking?
Yeah.
Random stuff?
Random? So, yeah, tell people what you're doing right now, Chenda.
Yeah. Making masubi.
I see spam.
Mm-hmm. We'll figure it out when you make masubi.
Nice. I see spam and no pineapple, so you're not Hawaiian.
No, not Hawaiian.
Oh, nice.
All right.
I don't like pineapple.
Okay, so let's let YouTube guess what you are then.
Comment section.
Okay, there we go.
YouTube.
Yeah.
Bet y'all never seen a G-Man's new crib.
Oh, that's right. This is like legit. So yeah, wild. We took a tour with David. So welcome to the massive, massive dining room. You know, this seats like 15.
This is a the banquet hall.
Yeah, you know, thanks to Q-Tip. Shout out to Q-Tip for this right here.
Spare bedroom here. Sometimes magic happens in here, but that's only when upstairs is occupied.
No, I don't want to tell nobody that. Ain't no magic happening here. No. Try to get me in trouble. So we're going to take the staircase to heaven. That's what this is.
Staircase to heaven, huh?
Yeah.
No magic happens, but it's in heaven?
Exactly. Oh, they're okay. Going to love coming up and down this. All the kids love this.
Quit saying coming, dude. That's nasty.
Well, someone has to come, right, Gavin?
Here we go.
So
here we go.
This entire thing is like one room.
Do you sleep up here?
Down there? Yeah, I sleep up here.
Okay. Wait a second. Who's down there?
He sleeps wherever the fuck he wants. It's his house.
That's me sleeping on the couch last time.
Yeah, it was.
We didn't show them the door that goes to Wonderland.
See, you were asking about the magic. Nah, fuck the magic. This is where the real shit happens. This is where we take the females when they act up.
Yeah.
We take them in here.
Yeah.
We tie them up and throw them in here.
We tie them up, but not really, though. We're just joking, YouTube.
Except for Q-Tip. We'll throw Q-Tip in there.
But, I hope I win.
But she does it willingly.
Yeah. What is this called, David?
Just pulled barbecue pulled chicken.
Oh, okay.
With a pickle relish.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a slider.
Oh, my God.
It's really good.
Okay. This is amazing. So is it one per person, or do we have to cut it and split it?
Serving says one per person.
That's smart. Just cut it up in pieces. Yum, yum time.
Brazilian food.
Yes, I like.
Crazy meat. Beef curry.
Crazy beef.
It's called mad cow.
Oh, okay. Is it like swine flu, right?
All right, people on YouTube, anybody that knows what carne loco is?
Carne loco is.
Put it in the comment section.
Okay. Yeah. We know we don't understand each other. We'll just pretend like we do.
Like how my mom talks to you.
Eat. Everybody eat. Yeah. When I come be told, 6 months later, I had something, now I'm in the game. Went from fake change to diamonds in another lane. Went from king, take me here. Oh, is this thing still on? Yeah. I forgot it was here. Hey, you guys want some of this? It's good. I had Chef Ricky made this. Come on, let's go for a drive real quick. The camera's already on. All right, so Ryan's about to check and see if he could fit in the Miata. All right, look at that, you fit. Actually, we'll just go on I-4 and just do a pull real quick, so make it right here. That's I-4, I think I'm in Florida. I just came from Florida, I-5.
Yeah, don't judge my car on Miatas because this all fucked up.
Gotcha.
Yeah. The only thing it shares with every other Miata is the experience with the top down. It feels fucking amazing. Can't tell me this doesn't feel nice right now.
Kind of want to feel where the pivot point is. You know what I mean?
Oh.
Like in MR2.
Yeah.
Third gen, it's like right the fuck here.
Oh. It's a piece of crap, but it's a fun piece of crap. Yeah, it's not very fast. It has like a lot of miles on it. Almost 300,000 original motor.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And plus it's the 1.6 version too. Give it a little bit, not too much I guess. Just to kind of get a feel.
Yeah.
The suspension is pretty wobbly, it's dead, so it's not going to be too perfect. Take it. Then we're gonna make another right again. All right, you felt it a little bit? Felt the weight transition right there?
Oh, yeah.
I know you felt that, because I felt it and I wasn't driving. I mean, there's always the myth that this car is like so small that you can't drive it.
Yeah, that's,
Wow.
That's what I was always told.
That dude just skidded. Damn, I wonder if he wants to race. Let's line up next time. He's gone. Wee-hoo! We made it back in one piece. I remember hopscotch being a little bit shorter than this though, dude.
Hopscotch is like one,
two, wait.
There's one, then the double here, then one, two, then another double.
What's this like, the Super XL plus plus long?
It's Olympic size.
Jesus. All right, you go first.
Ready?
Go!
I won.
Yes.
I won again.
Yes, you did. While we're walking, let's talk to the camera. What do you want to say to the world?
I don't know.
You don't know? Mm-hmm. Tell the world what you like.
I like riding my scooter on my bike.
Awesome. You like riding your scooter on your bike?
I also like taking a walk.
You like taking a walk as well? All right.
Tell the camera what happens to snitches.
Stitches going ditches. That's good. That's a good lesson for the world. All right, we're gonna watch your dad do a burnout. You heard your daughter? She said also. Go ahead, tell daddy.
Also, watch out for cars.
Watch out for cars.
So be careful.
Yeah. To do a burnout, just gas it up and let off the clutch, man. Okay, you got it.
Can we get about your tires?
Not really. Now it's my turn.
Oh, the man!
Look at David in the back in his seatbelt on his shit, you know?
Say safety first?
Yes, exactly. Always. You should probably get your seatbelt on too.
Look on that dude's face.
She had a fucking tire iron, he said. He wasn't happy.
Was that a golf club he had?
No, it's a tire iron.
Oh, tire iron.
I thought that was like one of those socket things.
Oh, yeah.
I like how much control you had in the neighborhood, though. I was pretty impressed.
Yeah, because we're in a neighborhood. I mean, I'm not trying to piss people off or nothing.
Yeah, the block is hot right now.
Yeah.
That block is hot.
I'm about to go full thrust. Q-Tap, come on. Full thrust mode. Let's go.
What?
Full thrust mode. I got my dick cam on.
Oh my God.
Stop. Chanda.
This is Sparta.
Well, Chanda, you're the best to meet Buck.
Now let me tell you something now, young lady.
Welcome, Buck.
No, please.
Buck don't like two fingers, he likes three.
No.
Give him the minivan. Stop.
Come on, Melissa, let's go talk about your car. Is that okay with you?
Like, no.
No.
Oh, that's from the video.
Yeah, that's her.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Now you meet her in person.
All right.
Yeah, you're famous, by the way. Where'd you park? Oh, over there? Oh, nice. Yep. B18.
So, B18 V1 block, GSR head, RMF header.
Okay.
AM fuel rail.
Nice.
Formerex intake manifold.
Have you gotten it tuned?
Not yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, you still kept your power steering too.
Yeah.
Yeah, comfort.
Everything's still here. Power steering, ABS, AC.
Yeah, it's over like 20-something.
What? Are you going to do a burnout or something? Is that why you're pulling out? Okay, I mean, because that looks like the burnout stance. I'm just saying, I was ready just in case. You know? Oh, you place first? Oh, say that a little bit louder for the camera.
What was that? First place.
Oh. Yeah. So if you ain't first, you last. So you ready now, Ryan? Melissa's gonna go for a drive. I'm gonna ride with her. So it's very important that everyone who's watching now, oh, look at that. She moved her hand and she moved her left foot. Oh my God. Let's see another shift here. Up, clutch and shift. Oh my God. Look at that. And she didn't even stall.
I hope not.
All right. Go.
Yeah!
Big tank! Yeah! Woo! Awesome! All right! Holy shit, Melissa, yo! Enough respect! That was a nice little Sunday pull. Hey, but for real though, that fourth gear pull on the two-way, like so fucking legit. Like, you guys tried the lasagna yet?
Not yet. I grabbed your mail.
Oh, thanks, dude. In the mail? What the hell is this?
You could win. You could potentially you could win a Jeep Wrangler.
Oh my God! Get out of here. Oh, this is for Q-Tip.
Shave it down, you know?
Oh, Q-Tip, I'm gonna be a good friend. Here, you can have this Jeep.
Watch you win.
What do you have to say to the world?
I hope I win. About winning. What is this? Win a Jeep? Oh.
Yeah, just
but
give me a
you
Jeep.
But then you have to pay for the insurance and all that.
Hey, listen. Listen, I gave you a Jeep,
how do
okay?
I know if I win?
I don't know. I gave you a Jeep. Just be happy.
Cool,
happy. Yeah, go ahead. Huh, sweetie? Huh? Where are we going?